It's her. Hey! Hello?
Look at Mommy's necklace. Can you see our reflection? It's you and me. It used to belong to your grandma.
I guess she can't hear us.
And she seems so distant. Maybe it's more like a memory of her?
Are you all right?
Whoa. What is this place?
A playhouse? What's that doing here?
Is it locked? I might be able to open it from the inside if you help me up.
Listen.
There it is again. It sounds like it's coming from behind this door. There must be a way to open it. It seems like these are connected somehow. Maybe it requires some sort of key. Is there anything we can use?
Open.
Maybe we have to press both at the same time. That's it. It seems like the memory you share with her unlocked the door. Maybe if we can find more memories like this, it might bring us to her. It looks like we need three more.
Thank you.
Whoa, over there. It looks like another memory across that bridge. Is there a way up this tower?
We're trapped!
The
This place creeps me out. I hope your mother is okay.
This little baby owl is tired.
Maybe she wants to go to sleep.
Do you want to hear the melody again? All right, one more time. Then it's time for bed.
Oh, finally. We must be getting closer. Back. We have to find a way to safety. Find a way out of this mess. She must be so worried about you. But don't be afraid. You and me will work this all out together. sounds clearer now, don't you think? Come on, we have no time to lose. Floaty things. They look like memories. Maybe the next one is behind those roots.
Thank you.
So this piece needs to go in a corner.
This place feels... Let's not dwell here for too long.
Thank you. Thank you.
thirsty, said the rabbit. The rabbit cried and cried. She cried so much that her tears filled the bottom of the well.
Ah, we're back. What was that? That thing?
She seemed so sad and desperate.
Hey, it's going to be so nice when we're through with all this, and we can play together all the time. Good. Another one down. Listen. We are getting very close to her. I can feel it. Oh, she must be so worried about you. Thank you. hear that? What's that sound? Again? Thank you.
are my favorite animal.
They have a big ears and a long trunk.
You're my really good one.
Got the final memory. Let's hurry.
Not now. Not now. I said, not now. Just one more. He will.
I'm going to be very angry. None of us want that.
Like your gift? What happened to Lazar?
Don't worry. We'll fix him up.